In this video, I want to talk about weight shift because it's a term that's used so much in golf, but how does it actually work and what's its importance? If I set myself up with my balance even on both feet and move my arms to here, which I will in the backswing, now I've got more weight on the right side of my body, so my balance will be there. It's more about pressure on your feet. So how exactly does it work? When I set myself up, my balance at address is fairly even on both feet, and it's in the middle of my feet, so it's sort of under the end of my laces. It's not out on my toes nor back on my heels. When I swing the club back, my balance, I can feel more pressure on my right foot than my left now, and it's actually shifting slightly to the outside of my right foot and also slightly toward the heel. Not massively, but when I get back to the top of the swing, I can feel that it's there. When I start to swing the club back to the ball, the balance shifts back more evenly between both feet. And then once I've swung, hit the ball and swung through, now my balance is much more on my left foot, but it's on the heel of my left foot. So when I swing back and through, I can swing back and through, maintaining my posture, but I still feel those balance shifts through my feet. So the way they work again, even to start with and in the middle of my feet. When I swing the club back to the top of the swing, I can feel more pressure on my right foot, and it's a little bit more toward the heel of my right foot than the middle of my foot. When I swing the club back down, it's back more even, shifting more toward the left as I swing through, and at the end of my swing, it's mostly on the left and more toward the heel of my left. If your balance works correctly, you'll find that it's most likely that you'll be able to retain your posture and have the club swing on a good path.